Where to next? Let's go further down. 14,000 souls, yo. Here we go. Look at this place, dude. Oh! Oh! I bet I could run and jump to that. That's what I'm gonna do. Because there's a dude that's gonna come alive any second. Okay, I got the cat ring on. Alright. There we go. Here. Find work and then treasure ahead. Liar ahead. Looks like a real treasure to me. Strength ring. Ooh, shit. Oh, damn. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. What do we have down here? I can't see. Oh, shit. Oh, no. What's up, guy? You like Dragon Rider bows? He blocked it. Nice. Bye-bye. Got a door over here. This just goes back. Whoa, boy, there's loot all the way over there, dude. Crazy. Ah, it's this. Does he come to life or what? Find out. So we're going back down. Oh, that's hit. Oh my god. Wow, dude. Dodge too late, get my face smashed. Is he gonna come to life now? Okay, I guess they're saving that surprise for later. My turn. Oh. There we go. Revenge is a dish best served cold, motherfucker. What do we have down here in the layer of holes? Oh, this is not good. Oh, look how beautiful this is, man. That looks like a trap. Let's see if I can go down it. Oh, I can. Oh, too far. Too far. Too far. Oh, no. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm screwed, buddies. Oh! Dude, what do you do about that? Holy shit. Thought it was a secret, but no, it's a trap. Oops. That's the end of your day. Oh no! Ooh, oh no! Holy shit. Holy shit. Woo! This is scary. Oh, here he is. Flame guy. Guess what? Oh no! That's what I was waiting for, buddy. Who else wants to come down and see the face of death? Huh? Gotcha. Got both of you. Partisan plus six. Don't see that helping me out down here. Now, is it going to be him alone or everybody? Alright, here we go. Get it! Bitch! Oh! Oh, just enough to dodge. Oh! Oh my god, I'm alive! He spared me. He spared me, folks. Ooh. Holy shit. Pull that shit, buddy. Pull that lever. Escaped. Barely escaped. Nice job, skeleton. Oh, shit. It's that arrow troll. Wow, it takes a lot to kill this dude. Oh! Nope. Alright, this guy wants to get physical, so that's what we're gonna have to do, I guess. Hey. Yep, I knew that was gonna fall apart. I just knew it. You're gonna fall apart too, buddy. Oh, wow. Oh! Gotcha. What? Ups. How's he back alive again? Oh. Does he get back up? He's about to get back up, isn't he? He's getting back up. Wow. This is great. Thanks for the ring. I don't know what you guys are doing, but I'm getting the hell out of here. See you motherfuckers later. Ash everywhere, so we must be near some type of exit. Yeah, there we go. The hell is all this, dude? This has to be a boss. Holy shit. The hell? Oh, great. What? Oh, no. Shit. How many of these damn things do I have? Soul of Nadalia. Fuck, do I have one? Do I have, I don't know, I think I used like three of them already. You are one creepy bitch, Nadalia. And all your sisters. Oh. Soul of a brave warrior. Beautiful. Alright, this side, whatever the hell is going on, is cleared out. Oh! What? Dude, I hate these guys. Oh, shit. What? Come on, bitch. Still grazes me. That's shitty. I'm gonna beat you, dude. So don't fucking try to play. Let me go switch out my weapon, and then you're gonna get screwed. Mastodon greatsword plus 10, son. What? He's healing. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh! Wow. Wow, I'm too heavy. Great. Huh. Damn it. Too freaking heavy, dude. Can't let this fucker heal, though. Damn it, come here, bitch. He's swinging for the fences on me, dude. What? Oh, wow. Can I get a hit on him? Thank God. Dude's whooping my balls. Do I even have a smelter wedge? Freak. No smelter wedge. Wow. Yay, another one. I forgot, I'm fat. It's not even hurting him. What? Oh, wow. There we go. What? Shit. Fuck this, I'm just gonna run back there and get the loot. I tried to roll, but nope. Oh, I'm fat as shit. Oh. Yeah. Now, how do I get a freaking smelter wedge? Can I hit them? Nope. Fuck. Well, we're going into a boss room, guys. Let's do it. Or not. Oh, Jesus. It is a boss. Fume Knight. Oh, my God. Oh! Damn! Wow, I'm fat rolling and everything. What am I thinking? I need to re-strategize. Fuck it, I'm gonna go one more level with the Dragon Rider bow. Max it out at 5. That's about it. Get about 7,000 worth of life gems. And get a couple of shards and we'll be back. Here we go. And I gotta keep him on the left side of the room, I suppose. Oh shit. Here we go. This dude is fast, yo. Wow, this bitch is violent. Oh god. He's got combos out of the fucking ass. How do you dodge all that? I think I'm gonna have to go lightweight again. Just to have a chance against this guy. Didn't get it on time. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, let's try lightweight. Alright, we're at 37% now. Let's see if I can do any better with this. Dude, I can't fucking do anything. I don't get it. Wow, dude. I don't know. Maybe you have to get more smelter wedges. That's the only thing I can think of. I gotta get more smelter wedges to kill this guy. That's the only thing I can think of. I don't know. I'll come back to him later, I guess.